Mixer, mixer, sound mixer, volume mixer, location, 34%. Can you hear me better, Mr. Kratius? I still feel it now, Mr. Kratius. I never listened to that whole song, I only had it stuck in my head. Turn it on a little bit more. Excuse me, bitch. Oh wait, output is, oh, I should put my output up to at least 24. There we go. So, because I have no audio in the first one, I'm stuck from day one. I killed myself here.
Daddy, why won't you let me play with her?
Because your dad's a bitch.
No, welcome to the first day of your exciting new career. Whether you were approached at a job fair, read our ad in screws, bolts, and hairpins, or if this is the result of a dare, we welcome you.
Result of a dare.
I will be your
personal
guide
to
help you get started. I'm a Model 5 of the Handyman's Robotics and Unit Repair System, but you can call me Hand Unit. Your new career promises challenge, intrigue, and endless janitorial opportunities. Please enter your name as seen above the keypad. This cannot be changed later, so please be careful.
Jane Doe.
It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. One moment. Welcome, Eggs Benedict.
This is for Sir Douchebag, but Eggs Benedict works. There's a button right there. Oh, it's a reflection of that button. I thought that song was in that my head. I didn't even hear the whole song. Holy crappy South Park rendition of it. Despacito, the South Park rendition of it.
You can now open the elevator using that bright, red, and obvious button.
I was hoping it was purple, or maybe use a keypad to call my way out of this one. Cause I can hit some of these buttons.
Allow me to fill this somewhat frightening silence with some light-hearted banter. Due to the massive success, and even more so the unfortunate closing of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, it was clear that the stage was set, no pun intended, for another contender in children's entertainment. Unlike most entertainment venues, our robotic entertainers are rented out for private parties during the day, and it's your job to get the robots back in proper working order before the following morning. You are now in the primary control module. It's actually a crawl space between the two front showrooms. Now, let's get started with your daily tasks. View the window to your left. This is the Ballora Gallery Party Room and Dance Studio, encouraging kids to get fit and enjoy pizza. Let's turn on the light and see if Ballora is on stage. Press the blue button on the elevator keypad to your left. Uh-oh. It looks like Ballora doesn't feel like dancing. Let's give her some motivation. Press the red button now to administer a controlled shock. Maybe that will put the spring back in her step. Let's check the light again. Excellent. Ballora is feeling like her old self again and will be ready to perform again tomorrow. Now view the window to your right. This is the Funtime Auditorium, where Funtime Foxy encourages kids to play and share.
Keypad.
Try the light. Let's see what Funtime Foxy is up to.
4, 2, 8, 7, 1, 1, pound. I don't know.
Let's motivate Funtime Foxy with a controlled shock.
Oh, hell, this is all static. Should I just see? What's the sport?
Let's try.
So let's get over.
Looks like Funtime Foxy is in perfect working order. Great job! In front of you is another vent shaft. Crawl through it to reach the circus gallery control module.
They're not like old TVs. You can't just check out
circus gallery vent.
On the other side of the glass is Circus Baby's auditorium. Let's check the light and see what Baby is up to.
I don't see anything.
Looks like a few of the lights are out, but we can fix that later.
No,
let's encourage Baby to cheer up with a controlled shock.
You're never gonna fix it. Don't lie to me. I still don't see anything.
Let's try another controlled shock. Let's try another controlled shock.
I'm sorry.
Great job, Circus Baby. We knew we could count on you. That concludes your duties for your first night on the job. We don't want you to leave overwhelmed. Otherwise, you might not come back. Please leave using the vent behind you, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
Let's go back. Come on, set the four career choices you made. Oh, hello. Thank you for the follow.
Motion trigger. Circus gallery vent.
Welcome to the beach. I'm putting this in. Because earlier my cell was going through it and I didn't quite get fire.
Another day, another dramatic entry in the lives of Vlad and his distressed mistress. Where will they go? What will they do?
Just for some
money. All of that and more happening now.
Take his money.
Clara, I tell you, the baby isn't mine.
DNA test them.
I tell you that it is. You're the only vampire I've ever loved. And the baby turns his bottles into powdered milk.
That doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, bottles are expensive.
He sleeps on the ceiling fan.
Upright or upside down?
What does it matter?
It'd be a little bit hard to do it upright.
You need to be part of your son's life.
I'm an old man, Clara. I can't be a father.
Well, then at least pay your child support, you deadbeat!
Will Vlad and his distressed mistress find common ground?
No.
Tune in next time.
I love the show. I hate how he just cussed static.
Daddy, you let the other children go see her. Why won't you let me go?
Because... One.
Welcome back for another night of intellectual stimulation, pivotal career choices, and self-reflection on past mistakes. We're committed to creating a unique and fulfilling work experience. One part of that commitment is ensuring that you don't get tired of the voice that you're hearing right now. Using the keypad below, please select a new companion voice. For male, press 1. For female, press 2. For text only, press 3. For other options, press 4. It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will autocorrect it for you. Thank you for choosing Angsty Teen.
so not that funny, but it's a story.
It's a story. Funny story. Someone died. Yeah. You know, I'm just gonna slip that in, no contact, no nothing. Just yeah, there was a corpse.
Okay, let's start with your nightly chores. You should check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage, but whatever.
But whatever. I guess. I mean, if you want to.
I guess Ballora has better things to do.
This thing sounds kind of fun.
Let's zap her. That should be fun.
No, it's not. That should be fun. I'm sorry. I paused everything in my endeavors. Can I check on you again?
Oh. Let's check on Funtime Foxy. Make sure he's ready for showtime tomorrow.
Song of Pink Duck. Well, yeah, it's something that show thing.
Great. Great.
Nope.
Great.
It's not great.
There seems to have been a problem with the voice synthesizer. Default settings have been restored. Please proceed through the vent ahead of you to Circus Baby's auditorium.
That, like, triple layered.
And charges.
Motion trigger. Circus gallery vent.
I really hope that's just me.
Circus Baby had a busy day today. Let's check the light and make sure she's in proper working order.
Show anything. Still can't see nothing.
Oh, Circus Baby, we aren't here to play hide and seek. Let's encourage Baby to come out of hiding with a controlled shock.
Oh, it's broken.
Let's try another controlled shock.
It's not gonna work.
There seems to be a power malfunction that is affecting our ability to properly motivate Baby. Please stand by while I reboot
that
the system. I will be offline momentarily during this process. Various other systems may be offline as well, such as security doors,
vent locks,
and oxygen.
What?
Commencing system restart.
Where's OSHA when you need it?
Motion trigger. Entryway vent.
I'd rather not. Oh, no.
Funtime Auditorium maintenance vent opened.
Please no.
Ballora Gallery maintenance vent opened.
Close that shit now.
I don't recognize you. You are new. I remember this scenario, however. It's a strange thing to want to do, to come here. I'm curious what events would lead a person to want to spend their nights in a place like this. Willingly. Maybe curiosity, maybe ignorance. There is a space under the desk. Someone before you crafted it into a hiding place, and it worked for him. I recommend that you hurry, though. You will be safe there. Just try not to make eye contact.
Eye contact with who?
It will be over soon. They will lose interest.
Ooh. I can tell I'm gonna hate this already. Mm-mm. I kinda like this. Nope. I'm not here. Nope. Dead. Roadkill. Ridley by an animatronic. I'm actually a coconut. No one's in here. He's got scurvy, leaves a clone. Just fruit. Nope. Mm-mm. Nobody's here. Nobody's home. Keeping the secret. Nope. Nope. Absolutely not. Nobody's in here. I swear to God. Just a cantaloupe. Or am I a grapefruit? I forget what kind of fruit I am. I really like fruit. Yeah, they got the cutscenes. Nope. Nope. No. No. Get away. No, I'm trying. No.
She's
watching. Put the thing back. Help me. Put that thing back for help. Put the thing back where it came from. Put the thing back where it came from.
When your guide comes back online, he is going to tell you that he was unsuccessful, that you must restart the system manually. He will then tell you to crawl through Ballora Gallery as fast as you can to reach the breaker room. If you follow his instructions, you will die. Ballora will not return to her stage anymore. She will catch you. The power will be restored shortly. When you crawl through Ballora Gallery, go slowly. She cannot see you and can only listen for your movement. When you hear her music become louder, she is growing near, listening for you. Wait and be still.
Thank you for your patience. It seems that the power system cannot be restarted automatically. You will need to restart the power system manually. Please return to the primary control module.
Motion trigger, circus gallery vent.
Please don't tell me, just beat me.
You will now be required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vent to your left to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora.
Sure,
I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not create an auditory disturbance.
I think you're allowed to be.
Deactivating.
Run fast, so close. So stressful. How fucking far away is this door? But I'm not moving. I'm not trying to get a goddamn second. The fuck was that?
It seems you are taking a long time. Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
Fuck up, you told me you were going to deactivate yourself. Come back, just fuck up. Just fuck up. just all hello. That's really close. Way too close for my comfort. Absolutely not. I would like to, you know, this is time for COVID quarantine. All that bullshit. 6 feet away, ma'am. Tell this music or my I'm losing it. Mm-hmm. How fucking far away is this door? Ten feet away? How big is this room? This music, she's probably gonna scream my sleep paralysis demon, I swear to God. Could be on the edge of my subconscious, I'm just gonna like stiffen up and my sleep fall to rigor mortis. Close, but I the door literally right there. Just get me in the room.
You may now interface with the breaker control box. Using the interface may disrupt nearby electronics. If you feel you are in danger, feel free to disconnect the interface temporarily until it is safe to reconnect.
Fucking went and I
go back to sleep. No one is here.
There he is.
Go back to your stage. Everything is okay. Let's go back to sleep. Calm down. I think it was just a mouse. Nope. No one is here.
I'm so nervous. I'm like holding my breath in anticipation. Even after it's green, I shall like cover the sound of me fixing this with Bon Bon. Nope. Bulky fish. I'm sorry. Oh shit, that. So stupid. Yes, I know.
You will now be required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vent to your left to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora. I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not create an auditory disturbance.
Dirty lie.
Deactivating.
Yeah, I lied to me like that. You whore. You like tap shoes? Why you need feet touch before it makes that tapping sound? I know some shoes make loud sounds, but these are like tap shoes. Why would we wear tap shoes entirely? Get Death Wish. I didn't stop like that.
It seems you are taking a long time.
Swear to God,
please
I'm
proceed
just
as quickly and as quietly as possible.
I'm trying. It's just a lot of shit. Do I hear beat my throat? I'm not stressed out, you're stressed out. I hate how her skirt also spins with her. Please get me in the room. Just get me have one hand on a keyboard, one hand on my chair. I have death handling this chair for dear life. Woo!
Motion trigger breaker room.
Fuck this up.
You may now interface with the breaker control box. Using the interface may disrupt nearby electronics. If you feel you are in danger, feel free to disconnect the interface temporarily until it is safe to reconnect.
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here. Go back to your stage. Everything is okay. Everything is okay. Let's go back to sleep. Calm down. I think it was just a mouse.
Work is
fucking hard in the West.
Go back to your stage. What about an aneurysm? From stress. Oh, I'm so close.
This completes your tasks for the night. Please proceed back through the Ballora Gallery with care, and we'll see you back here tomorrow.
Why do I have to go back through there?
I can hear someone.
disregard anything you might think he might or might not hear. For any future relevance. There was nobody here. Show you your time at home.
As the sun sets, so also does another chapter in the saga of love lost between Vlad and his distressed mistress. Can they be reconciled?
Probably.
Can their love rise again?
No,
that and
so.
More happening now.
Clara, the baby isn't mine.
It is Vlad. They had trouble catching him in the nursery today.
So what? Lots of kids get hyper and run around and stuff.
They had to knock him out of the air with a broom.
I have to go.
They're going to dock your paychecks.
They can't do that. I'm a vampire. I don't get paychecks.
You work the graveyard shift at the Fry Me Taco. Don't lie to me.
Oh, the humanity. When will the heartbreak end? When will these two ships passing in the night rekindle their long-lost love? Tune in tomorrow to find out.
Anticipation. Start shoveling.
Daddy just once let me go play with her. She's so pretty and shiny. Didn't you make her just for me?
No, why is that? Why is that?
Welcome back to another pivotal night of your thriving new career, where you get to really ask yourself, what am I doing with my life? What would my friends say? And most importantly, will I ever see my family again? We understand the stresses of a new job, and we're here for you. To help you reach a more stable and relaxing frame of mind, we offer several musical selections to help make this elevator ride as relaxing and therapeutic as possible. We offer contemporary jazz, classical, rainforest ambiance, as well as a wide selection of other choices. Using the keypad below, please type the first few. It seems you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. Thank you for selecting Casual Bongos.
Can somebody see your bongos?
Now that your elevator experience has been customized to your needs and you're thoroughly relaxed, it's worth mentioning that due to your lackluster performance yesterday, your pay has been decreased by a substantial amount. Please enjoy the rest of your descent.
It's because I didn't die yesterday under your instructions.
Due to unforeseen malfunctions from today's shows, your nightly duties will require you to perform maintenance that you may or may not be skilled enough to perform. It became necessary for technicians to attempt to disconnect Funtime Freddy's power module. However, they were unsuccessful. Allowing them to try again would be an inefficient path forward, as we would need to allow 6 to 8 weeks for recovery and physical therapy. You will need to reach the parts and service room on the other side of Funtime Auditorium to perform the procedure yourself. Let's check on Ballora first and make sure she's on her stage.
She's in pieces. She's
great.
In pieces.
It looks like everything is as it should be in Ballora Gallery.
Not. She's in pieces.
Let's check on Funtime Foxy. It's important to make sure she's on her stage before entering.
Nobody was seen.
Great. It looks like everything is as it should be in Funtime Auditorium. There is no need to check on Baby tonight. Please refrain from entering unauthorized areas. Proceed directly to Funtime Auditorium.
Okay, so you tell me not to go check on Baby, but why you open up for event?
Funtime Auditorium maintenance fit opened.
Unlike Ballora, Funtime Foxy is motion activated. For this reason, it's important to keep the room dark, as to not accidentally activate her. You have been provided with a flash beacon. Use it if you need to get your bearings, and to ensure you don't bump into anything. However, use it as sparingly as possible. Proceed forward to reach the parts and service room.
company here. Please let me be close. Death grip. I did it.
Motion trigger, parts and service.
Great job reaching parts and service. It seems that Funtime Freddy is out of power, which should make your job much easier. The release switch for the chest cavity is located on the underside of the endoskeleton jaw. To reach it, we will first need to open the face plates. You will need to press the face plate release triggers in a specific order, and it's important to be as precise and as careful as possible.
All right, don't
locate the small button on Freddy's face, just under his right cheek, and press it. Great. Now locate the button under his left cheek and press it. Great. Now carefully locate and press the button next to Freddy's right eye. Great. Now carefully locate and press the button just above Freddy's nose. Good job. The face plates should now be open. Locate and press the small button on the underside of Freddy's endoskeleton jaw. Excellent. The chest cavity should now be open. Remove the power module from the chest. Great work. You will now be required to remove the secondary power module from the Bonnie hand puppet. Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module. Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module. press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
He's making it. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna die. Take that, Bunny. I think I'm done with this one. Yep, nope. We're done. Moving on. What do I want to do? Quarter for Asmophobia. We had some scammed ghosts.
Welcome back.
The Canadian way.
Oh,
booted, eh? Just kidding. Where am I? I'm dead. Switching that out. Switch is dead. It's a body. Hey Fred, how long you been here? I heard you're dead tired. I know it was bad. I'm sorry. My bones are sold out. I do like the candelabras. That's too much. Very nice. What are you pointing to? Oh, you're shackled. I thought you were pointing to somebody. I don't have time for your shenanigans, Devin. Look at all them bones. Oop, it's bright outside. That is the spookiest time of the year. Black Friday. What the fuck? What's going on? How did I try to open the door? What the f- What's going on? Hey, help me. Run. Just gonna move the other one. Hit the middle. I'm gonna talk with them mumbling. whatever their madness is about. Oh! Jimbo, you followed me. I wish you didn't. What's that going on? This is better be an onion. So that bleacher is always supposed to be there. Interesting. Kind of Jesus with me, bring the cross of the Jeebus. Then EMF reader. I don't care about security. This is actually tearing down my headphones. Oh, I just bump it. I don't. Music box over there? No, it's a Ouija board. It's a Luigi board. But no planchette. This is a mansion. But I think Luigi would understand if I just walked out with this. I don't think I use it because there's no planchette. Hold on. Yeah, there's no planchette. I can't use it. So I'm just going to take it with me. Oh, six. This Ouija board allows talks with goats. Yeah, it allows you to talk with goats, but if you have the planchette. I do not have the planchette. Or a glass. For I'm an alcoholic. I drink one for the bottle. I'm just kidding. Have a lot of cameras to burn. So it's big. Close it up randomly. But I hate being here. What? Because I'd really just be more fun with bigger maps. I might just guess. Based on lack of evidence. So I didn't see freezing times. Or EMAP 5. So, eeny, meeny, miny, banshee. You get me out of here. I'll move you off. It's gonna be like a spirit or some shit.
Welcome back.
How was I right with no evidence? How did I get it right? With only a Ouija board. I'm the best. I didn't need any evidence. All I needed was not good, apparently. If I will stop, get the fuck out. I didn't even go far. I spent 4 seconds in the ghost room. Was it the church? One object. 5 doors. 6 interactions in that minute. Time favorite room, a minute. Time out of favorite room. Bone location, female bat, there was a bone? Where the female bathroom is. Oh, I think on. They are. So that's creepy. That's so creepy, I wonder what they were saying. Oh my god, now there's somebody there. Just watching. Menacingly. With them yellow eyes. God damn, he had yellow eyes. Oh, and there's my Luigi board. Because this place is more haunted with all the cryptic objects I'm being back. And the planchette! Next to it. When I found that Luigi board, there was no planchette. Torso. No, Dennis looking from the background. I don't like how his neck is. Kind of freaked me out, to be honest. I wish they had more than that one concrete rod. Or maybe not. It's like maybe one more concrete rod for this look like a pretty bad section getting gone wrong. No, this is true. So many briefcases. You think we'd be the Men in Black? I'm just exploring at this point. Add. Oh, there's two of them. Huh. Restricted. No, thank you. Alright, thank you, but no, thank you. I want to see why there's a pumpkin here. I think I gotta use the bathroom. Hello, do you speak human? Yeah. Why do you feel the need to say that? Jeff is not pleased with you. that everybody smudged their clocks to salt that from crucifix. Okie dokie. Don't be rude. Just don't be rude. Say this now. Just, you're probably not even here anymore, so not gonna waste more energy on that. And you spelled human wrong. Anywho. Got the key. I see what you said. I can. Got a key. The fuck was that? Right off the bat. Why are you being aggressive, pool noodle? Okay, things in here. This is giving me an instant three on my way out. So, I think it might be in here. So, with that, I'm gonna throw that down. Grab the pre-made. I'm actually gonna wait till it cools down. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say when we till it cools down, but it's really cooling down already. So. We're gonna head right back in. Oh my god, yeah, it's definitely in here. Oh my god. Oh my god, Wow, that was, that's not fun. That was not a haunt, that was a haunt. Thank fucking god. Anywho, let's check for some orbs. I'm not seeing any. Also, why is it raining inside the house? I have questions. Questions that want answers. Okay, since there's no orbs, I'm gonna grab a dots. Another crucifix and another, it's some salt. Actually, any salt. I'm gonna quietly sneak my way there. Or maybe not, I'm just gonna wait until, I might wait until it cools out, that is intense. That's intense. Not so many orbs. So I'm just gonna poop that off. No spirit orb. Oh, that's spirit box. Spirit orbs is right above it. Oh, spirit orbs. Is it need a chair? No, that chair is still pushing. Anywho. Oh, that's some really intense activity. Oh, There it goes. I'm sneaking. And is it weird that I refresh that house looks like it has its lights on? Gregory! Alright, now we're looking for persist. Box of salt would give me, dots. I can't believe I guessed the first one. It was out even trying. I'm just, I'm a world renowned genius. Watch me, I'm gonna get this not even close to being like what it is. Like the first one, I wasn't even aggressive, I was just being a chicken shit. I'm gonna be a bit, I'm just being a chicken. I'm not seeing any dots either. Cause it would have ran through by now. Oh, I lied, I take it back. It has dots! Diogen, Anyo, or Goryeo? Oni, Goryeo, Diogen. Oni would be EMF, freezing temp dots. Oni, spirit box, ghost orb. There's no ghost orb. I'm guessing it could be a children, ghost riding, spirit box, projector, dots. I'm gonna put a book in there. Bitch, this loves to read. I cringe a little bit inside every now and then when I speak. I just finished putting the book in the room, so hopefully it writes in my book. Or give me a dot, because I think I can guess with only two. I would prefer to be like three, but if I can't handle that, I probably will check it out before I get to the third one, to be very honest. Going up a wee bit, up to two. I'm just gonna wait. So how's everyone doing? Doing well? That's great. Just guessing, I was having a good night. That's a broad assumption. Back down to two, back down to one. I can go check my book soon. For the crusted crab! Writing in the book. It ran past twice. take a guess. Because he's very aggressive on you. What do you mean, Oni? Like, not even close. It was a Yuri. Not even close. I get $10 because I got to walk through salt. Well, I should have shown him was Wraith, but I would wait because Wraiths can't walk through salt. That was stupid. Have my phone up real loud. I think I might just check it out before I hate it off. I know I say I hate this one particularly, but I just want to check it out for like a minute, not even. Tomorrow. I should put a goal tomorrow. The best one was more just the breeze. Probably just the breeze. Still hear the screams. What in the Kingdom Hospital bullshit is this? That was a good TV show. I don't want Matt Murdock this. I'm not gonna be a lawyer. I know how to argue, doesn't mean I know how to be a lawyer. Looks like the same map. What makes this restricted? Power. Fucking pen. With me not liking any second of this bullshit. Okay, yeah, so the object, if there's a cursed object, it changes. The pentagram, I feel like, stays the same. Oh no, the pentagram's new. The outletting summoning circle is bone! Femur. Get it for female. Cause the needle. Spicy. I'm surprised I haven't caught anything on fire, to be very honest. Nope, I just wanna look, nope. Oh, I just looked at the femur. I'm actually pretty good for the night. If I got something to do tomorrow. In the morning. So, everyone have a good night, early morning, wherever you are. See you in the sights.